I'm just about to start a new level of Lego Dimensions. It seems that the Riddler has found his way to Middle-earth, so it should be interesting for any Lord of the Rings fans or Batman fans.
So freely.
Portal, I believe. There's still a bit you can do here before I get to that. I'll clear the place up. Looks nice blues there. God, that's a lot of walks up there.
Thank you.
That's it.
I think this contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
Okay, we have to put the fires out maybe. He's on the right one anyway. I have to move this nearer to me so I don't have to keep on getting up. Doesn't seem like you can put that one out. Maybe you need the fire to protect you, give you the shield.
Another one in the bag.
Either one works.
Majestic, like the King of Turrets.
This thing to control. First time around.
I can rebuild it. Better than it was before, and more awesome.
Okay, I've got to find a circle and move it all around.
I'm back. Sweet.
Down and down is up. There we go. That should do it.
Second. Well, just letting you up here. I thought I might toy with you a little first.
Sorry about that. Let's do a save. Looks like all there. It's a question mark.
If we trace this barrier's energy cables, it should lead us to the source and we can cut it off.
So there isn't any free play in these games, because I suppose you can purchase characters beforehand. This is just the main story, and you can get most of the red bricks, what I gather, in the hub modes. And because you purchase the characters physically, it looks like the purchasing characters with studs in this game, this here, you got to sort of fix things in the hub mode. It's not really worth doing unless you want to just unlock the trophy, because of course it's better saving your money for the multiplier red bricks first, in my opinion. Get the necessary red bricks out of the way first. I mean, I've unlocked two red bricks, all vehicles capable of time travel, and DC Comics captions on. But
I think the tool for this job is in my other bat suit.
None of those. I need things. I do have the DeLorean. It's better saving studs. Can't wait for that. It's one of the level packs I'm really looking forward to, along with Ghostbusters. I think the others I'll just get later on. Maybe Simpsons I might get soon, but I'd rather get fun packs first. Okay, so three doors that I need to go through. I see it now. Oh, you can jump that high. I don't think you'll be able to. Oh, that took so long.
So, I guess my welcome party wasn't to your liking? Oh well. So, heroes, riddle me this. This is cast, but not a stone. It flees from light, the dark its home.
I don't like playing your games, Enigma.
Lots to do here.
To your golden master.
Chumps want to pick a fight, and they got one.
Alright, since I'm there, I might as well go there. That seems like it's the home base. Oh, crikey.
I shall pass this over to someone else.
Doesn't seem to do much there. stars on top. That's for Ninjago Warriors, which I'm not interested in, but may seem a necessity. Only. Oh, you can jump on these.
I cannot.
Batman's needed for this. Down. Okay, get wall still in place. Easy when you know how.
What breathes, dances, and bakes, yet has no lungs, legs, or cakes?
Unikit is needed there. The only one who can do rainbow moves. Move rainbow parts.
Delaying the inevitable.
Ouch.
More pitiful beings to collect in my database.
You like shrinking stuff.
All other beings are inferior to Brainiac.
Screwed here.
I think this contraption could
actually work the first time. Question mark there. Thank you.
persist? I think you're confusing bravery with outright foolishness. Such pitiful creatures! You're not worthy of facing Brainiac. It is useless to resist Brainiac. Such pitiful creatures! You're not worthy of facing Brainiac. It is useless to resist Brainiac. I am Brainiac. I am not programmed to fail. Haven't you learned by now? There is no stopping me. I am Brainiac. I am not programmed to fail. It is useless to resist Brainiac. Such pitiful creatures! You're not worthy of facing Brainiac. It is useless to resist Brainiac. What is this foolishness? Huh? Haven't you learned by now? There is no stopping me. I am Brainiac. I am not programmed to fail.
Come on.
This is unforeseen.
Another enemy defeated brings us closer to unearthing this city's hidden secrets.
There we go.
surprised to see me? After you left, I decided that if you are going to run from my tests, then I'm just going to have to bring my tests to you. Enjoy.
Oh, you're doing very well. Time for part three of our riddle special. Deep below, veiled from sight, it dwells where dwarves find their light.
I thought they got racing helmets on.
I have been reborn again.
Is that Cybermen there? Cybermen, it's probably orcs. Yes, orcs.
Should be able to figure this out. I am Batman, after all.
Portal bits here. That looks deadly. What's going on across here? Even more stuff. turn. Don't know if it's, if I need to go back there or not. That's probably for the when you shrink. Small.
There we go. Maybe you need big strength. Yeah. There we go. And that gets rid of the gas. Still can jump higher. Yeah, how'd you do this one? Not too sure. I do see though that when you get to that There's still that cube over here. Move this, I'm pretty sure. Gandalf can move pieces, he's normally the one who does it, but it's too far out. Excuse me. Not that anyone's watching. Is there another piece in play, or is this the only one? Seems like a leak. Growth. shrinking. Someone just got knocked over. Yeah, 3 hits max. I just do it in the wrong order? Maybe the car. The only thing I can think of. But I doubt it because it shows.
Time to head to the Grey Havens.
see if I can do it now, if I need another one. Probably need another one. No, I still need another one. There now, Jesus Christ. She jumped.
Too happy to, little lady. Well, I guess you do deserve another go, so... Riddle me this. The first is cast, but not a stone. It flees from light, the dark, it's whole. The second breathes, dances, bakes, yet has no lungs, legs, or cakes. Third's deep below, veiled from sight. It dwells where dwarves find their delight.
It's okay. got this. The dark, my. Oh, come on, no signal!
Flees from light. Could it be a shadow?
Yeah, and the third one sounds like a mine.
Wait, could the second one be fire? That breathes air, and flames kinda dance.
Shadow. A mine. Fire.
Alan Horselt!
Bunny.
A Balrog of Mordor!
That thing again? Did it fall down a big hole?
Well, congratulations on solving my riddle. You've just won first class tickets to the afterlife. Oh, I hope you like my new pet. Watch
nice
out
hat.
Fiery temper.
That is one big, explodey, angry goat thing.
Maybe you don't have to access a checkpoint like this bit, just this checkpoint. I don't know. No, no good there. Okay, I think it's time that I've started. I'm here first, so I might as well go there. Okay, that definitely seems like I should change characters and bring Gandalf there. point to fall. What is the color combination? Over again.
Should be able to figure this out. I am Batman, after all.
Where's that piece missing? Can he just do it normal size? Gandalf, you need up here. He's locked.
This will take a bit more than an elvish incantation to solve.
stick with water. Fire with fire, as they say. I don't think we have that. I think we just maybe at the top. I think we just got water. There we go.
Keep it up. I think I'm going to need some help with this one.
Here. be.
Knocking it back. We must get it to the end.
Riddle me this. What drink hurts the most?
Oh, really hot coffee?
No. Punch.
Ow!
My poor houses.
Grab him!
Keep back! Don't come any closer! What the...
Almost shatter the Palantir, Batman.
Almost.
Guys, our ride home's about to depart.
That looks like that's the end of the level, thank God.
Expo. Less magic ball talking, more foundation element grabbing. Where to next?
I worry about him sometime.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that. Take care. Peace. Bye.